as he is tall.
The meet a fighter who doesn't back off, Leon Spinks. Round one of this scheduled 15-round bout for the WBA Junior Heavyweight Championship, and already they are mixing it up in a corner with Dwight Mahomes. Except in the last round, and there is no standing eight count here. It is scheduled for 15 rounds. The ring is 20. Both these fighters like to work on the inside. They're both very effective on the inside, but I would think the way to beat Dwight Muhammad Qawi is to move, the way Michael Spinks proved to his brother when he fought him.
Stewart and Dave Collins out of that gym. He is managed by Marv Hoff and Sam LaFada. And in terms of taking this fight, Emmanuel Stewart was dead set against Leon Spinks coming down to a team or IBF version of this title.
So far, it looks like Emmanuel Stewart was right. We'd like to alert our local stations along the line that we'll be taking a station break at the end of this round.
Just took a devastating right to his left side from Qawi.
Qawi
is fighting really on hard here. He is hurt.
Qawi loading up the right hand time and time again.
behind us. They're all shouting to Leon Fox, move. Capable physically of doing this at this time.
There's so far been a lopsided bout in favor of the champion, Dwight Muhammad Qawi. We'll be back.
8 extra pounds. Both fighters working very hard. Connect, but he has to be hard punching. Again, the Spinks family behind us giving Leon excellent advice. Let it go. Let his hands go.
Best flurry of the fight for Leon, who landed two left. And now Qawi is sticking his tongue out of him. Haunting him. You can't hurt me. And Qawi came back. Laughing at Leon Spinks, but so did Muhammad Ali. That, of course, was a different time and place.
Leon Spinks just is extraordinary.
And Qawi, of course, like so many champions, is the classic rags to riches story. First dabbled in boxing while he was serving a 5.5-year hard time stint in the Rahway State Prison in New Jersey. Learned to box in Joe Frazier's gym in Philadelphia. Light heavyweight champion.
And you can believe that that is an incentive to him here today. He still wants to get Michael back in a ring.
It is still all Qawi at a thought you almost certainly would give the first.
Emmanuel Stewart,
he would absorb quite as much punishment as he has in those first four rounds.
If you're looking for a reason besides his heart, he's used to the junior heavyweight and man. Those punches are scoring and scoring often.
Leon still has not found a defense for the uppercut. Almost all of them are landing.
Stay patient. He picked his shots. He took his time and eventually won both fights with knockouts.
Qawi again. Remember, if you weren't with us earlier, 3 months ago, Leon 18 pounds. Today, he fights at the lightest weight at which he's ever fought as a professional. That in itself is a difficult transition.
By 4 pounds, the lightest he's ever weighed.
Much of this so far has been target practice for Qawi.
Leon better start responding. I don't think he's hurt, but Mills Lane's going to take a long look at a fight as one-sided as this.
We near the end of the fifth round. 5-2-1 with 14 knockouts. Spinks, 32-year-old, 78-4-2 with 11 knockouts.
Years, but he's not really old, 5 years old, when he was released from Rahway State Prison.
Blood continues to flow.
They tried it between rounds to get Leon to move, to use the jab he just used right there. But they know better than anybody. It's saying and doing it are two very, very different things.
Three solid rights, make it four solid rights and a left by Qawi. And Leon, remarkably, steps up and throws leather himself.
And he's taunting as well.
You pointed out that he has taken the punches of many good heavyweights. He is attempting to say to Qawi, I've taken the best you can throw, and I'm still here.
One thing Leon should not do is every punch, don't just let punches go. Don't throw 10 punches to land 5 as he did early in his career. He has to really pick his shots the way Qawi is.
This is a textbook display of inside punching by Qawi against a Leon Spinks who has mounted very little defense.
And Mills Lane is looking very, very closely. Leading badly again.
The action in the corner. This is where most of the fight has taken place.